Come set. And the pitch. There's a ground ball through the right side, and that is a record-breaking base hit right there for Billy Ninemire. He extends his hitting streak to 15 straight games, which breaks the record of Sean Camilleri back in 2002, and Ben James in 1999. That same year, Ben James reached base a school record 29 straight games. That is unbelievable. Jeremy Bonet, the batter now.